Maybe learning where the audits go.
Thank y'all for tuning back in to the Art of FJ. Today I am coming to you from Glenstone. It is a installation art, I don't even know what to call it, but I'll just say it's a museum for now here in Maryland. So it's my first time. I've been trying to get here for a while. So today I got off work early and I came out here just to treat myself to some visual and artistic simulation. So the first exhibit I'm going to is called Coons. I don't know if I like that name, but that's what it's called. So I'm making my way through this grass maze to see it. It's like a green dinosaur looking structure. I really wasn't expecting it to be this cold out here, but the wind is howling. I know it'll drop like 20 degrees since I got out my car. Well, that's what it feels like. But I'm enjoying it so far. Seems like to be a great place to shoot like a news video or maybe a short film too. Like, it gives me like I'm in another country type of vibe. You mean like Russian, Europe, if that makes sense. So that reminds me of like a kid's toy at a park, like one of them little springy ride thingies, if that even makes sense. But it's cool. I can see where they can plant like different things in it and it grows and flowers and stuff throughout the year. So I can see how that would be cool. It is cold as hell out here. Well, that will make it hot, but it's cold out here. I didn't bring no gloves. I just had on this jacket. I actually was gonna take the jacket off. It is cold here. Like, it is so cold. So this next one is called Sierra or something. I ain't walking in those trees. Delicious, but that's what this one is for. So this piece was really interesting. I like the geometric shapes and configurations of it. It has some nice like tunnel view type visuals. So I really enjoyed it. And the artist for this name is Tommy Smith. So now I'm walking, I think it's called Gallery Road. So I'm headed to the next set of exhibits and hopefully I can get something to eat, to be honest with you. Alright, so I'm headed into the first gallery, but you can't film in the gallery, so I'll tell you what I see. Thank you. No, you're not in it. It's facing this way. The acoustics in this thing is nice. And it's all freestanding too. They tell you not to touch it, so I haven't touched it, but like you can hear what's going on in the center as you walk through, as the sounds like resonate. It's cool. It was cool. Had a crazy perspective in there that I really enjoyed. So I can see some of my artistic ideas actually being displayed here, which is crazy. Like hot, it was great. A little cinnamon, what cinnamon? It had some. It was good. So the wind is blowing these trees like that crazy tree off of Harry Potter, and most of the trees are naked. Like 90% of them are naked. So it's funny because you think the branches are gonna break, but no, this is a great afternoon. And the sun is slowly set. I would love to see this place covered in snow, though. I don't know why I like seeing everything in the snow, but I think I'm like halfway through. So I'm going to this one exhibit, then I'm going to, I think it's a bigger outdoor exhibit. Been there since 2007. It's nice. I like a big turd.
What's that?
Girl, that's a booty hole.
Not a hole, Keisha. A valve.
Particular exhibit I'm headed to now is called Call Diff and Miller.
I'll put it.
Yeah. So headed to this one, but I think it's not open for the season, so we shall see what's there. But I do like the feature of the water flowing through the backside of the property. It's nice. It's cool. It's supposed to play like sounds or something, because I see a lot of speakers like above, like so high, low, mid-level, on the ground. I think you're supposed to be immersed in it, but that's the part I think is closed for the season. So
can't really enjoy it because it's closed, but I like the concept. I can see myself like designing a backyard to have that caliber of surround sound. Like no matter where you go, you'll feel like you in whatever's playing. I think that's cool. And I'm also enjoying the music that the wind is making through the branches of the trees, for the ones with the leaves and the ones that have the leaves that are no longer there. So yeah, I enjoy being outside. I just didn't know it was gonna be this cold. And it's really just breezy. But yeah, I would like to come back when that's open. I'm pretty sure it operates in like the spring when the trees are like, they have their full canopies and stuff. So yeah, that's his staff only, so I'm not gonna go there. I'm getting a little walk, a little workout in. So I'm headed to the last pavilions that I didn't see because I veered off. So headed out to that part. I can really see myself having an installation out here though. I think that'll be cool. I really don't know what that's called, but I enjoyed it. So I think I'm finished now. So I'm going to make my way back to my car. They close in like 15 minutes. So I think I did pretty good with time. Like, it is cold out here. My fingers are frozen. They are frozen. Nicely done, though. Nicely done. I enjoyed it.